Well, my name's Katie Manning, and I played Jo Grant back in 1970.
The book of love is long and boring. No one can live to do things. It's full of chance and facts and figures. And instructions for dancing. But I love it when you read to me. And you can read me anything. The book of love has music in it.
I feel left out now.
It's like that's where music comes from. Some of it's just transcendental. Some of it's just really dumb. But I love it.
And at one point when we were filming, my boots were very, very thin. Sort of thigh-length suede boots, and it was so cold my feet actually froze to the ground.
You can sing me anything.
If I had known you had to do that.
Anyway, so I can't remember exactly how we got into it, but John was very cross with me because I wasn't really.
Upside down.
Yes.
The book of love is long and boring and written very long ago.
Is that right?
It's full of flowers,
boxes,
and things we're all too young to know. To give me wedding rings.
Yes. I'm going to embarrass two people that I love very much right now. There's two people sitting on the stairs back there. I decided to turn round because those are my twins. That's JJ, my little boy, and that's Georgie, his sister. And those are the little things that I went to Australia with.
It's full of charts and facts and figures and instructions for dancing.